This is not the same race, nor is it the same car. This is my other Corvette. This is my supercharged version. Notice how much better it puts the power down compared to the naturally aspirated version. Now, the difference isn't huge, but it's noticeable. Is it a deal breaker? Probably not. I still love both cars a lot. This is another one of these races that went pretty much flawlessly. I mean, the only errors I made is sometimes I turned a little bit too tightly and I broke a little bit too late. That's pretty much it. This is some high-quality driving for you folks, so sit back and enjoy. I already told you all about the Corvettes in the last video, the difference between the supercharged version, which you see here, and the naturally aspirated version, which was in the video before this one. So I'll just sit back and watch and occasionally commentate on something hilarious, if something like that happens. Enjoy. There I got a little bit loose. I let the tail end wag too much. This is actually back when I just started practicing with this car. It's got a surprisingly low learning curve, at least for my buck. Then again, I pretty much mastered this car back in Gran Turismo 3. It didn't take me very long to get back used to it. I mean, within a couple races, I was back to kicking ass and taking aim for it. It's great to be back in the Gran Sport, whether it be the supercharged version here or the naturally aspirated version I have in my other video. God, it's great to be back. Wow, look at that thing go. Wow, wow, wow. The brakes and everything just works on this car. Look at that. I only have one complaint about the Corvette Grand Sport in this game. There's only one. No, I don't wish it had more horsepower and torque. It's got plenty. It's more than enough to punch above its tier. I just wish it had a legit small block V8 engine as opposed to some crappy, like, RX-7 tuner engine sound. I don't know why they did that. Other than that, perfect car. Enjoy the solo. There I got a little bit loose. I don't know what I did there. I think I tried to steer and brake too much at the same time. You can steer and brake at the same time with this car a lot, but not as much as I did there. That was a minor error. Still a 99% perfect video in my eyes. You gotta be bigger, be faster, be stronger. If you're gonna
Gotta love how it shoots fire out of its exhaust pipes when I downshift. It's a very, very fun car to drive. It really is. I love it. I took that turn at over 130 miles an hour before I hit the brakes there. It's pretty crazy. But the Corvette can handle it. I love it. I really do. What a beast. Definitely my favorite car in the game so far. Pretty sure this is the last lap, or close to it. This race here was a 5-lap race. It was in the series called Vet. Yeah, this is the last lap. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it was. And there we go. Not bad at all.